And Russell Howard there. We'll see you then. Have a great evening.
Tickets are now available for the BBC Music Awards, featuring performances from Ellie Goulding, Mumford & Sons and Rod Stewart. Just go to bbc.co.uk/musicawards for more information.
Great Britain to victory for the first time in 80 years. The Davis Cup final, tomorrow at 12:15 on BBC Two.
You ever have that dream when you're falling?
Do
you ever wake up in it?
You know what they say? Starts off quiet, ends with a riot.
Yeah.
Hopefully.
You have a duty of care not only to members of the public, but also to your colleagues, some of whom are young and inexperienced enough to actually trust you.
All the pressures of the fours. Calves continues Wednesday at 8 on BBC One.
Who knew you were such a romantic, Mr. Holmes?
Maybe I should go for a drink after this. That's it.
You turned your back on your patient when he needed you the most!
There is a complaint of negligence, yes.
This is a joke.
You are such a vicious cow.
You are frightened of nothing.
Winter on Holby is heating up. Holby City, Tuesday at 8 on BBC One.
Roxy's having second thoughts and more time to think about it as EastEnders is later than usual tonight at 8:30 here on BBC One. After we're live with Watchdog.
Tonight on Watchdog, remote-controlled drones. We've already shown you how they can fall out of the sky. Now, you've been telling stories of damage to property and people.
Yes, we meet a family whose one-year-old lost an eye in an accident. His mum pleads for tougher rules.
So why isn't more being done to keep us safe from these devices?